I sit outside the bar and I count all the stars in the sky tonight. Billions of pieces all scattered apart, living separate lives. I recall all the times that I waited outside for my name to be called. Hundreds of faces all freckled and white. Well, they came, they saw, they left, they came, they saw. Seen all the beasties, I know all the reasons. They say be good and eat your greens. Mind all your manners, be careful, stay scared. Monsters attack when you're unaware. Then young and aching to prove I knew best, went out on my own to the lake of Loch Ness. Two pale freckled faces followed me there. Woke up less whole but more aware. Now I feel inside. Sit outside on patches of grass flecked by matches and cigarettes. Bottle of scotch in one hand and I'm nauseous as far as I get. I feel well adjusted most of the time. The future looks brighter, I'm suturing mine. Plenty parts left of me, pieces to lose. I'm a breed so unique that I'm always excused when I feel entitled to. Monsters a fight, it brings out the light in my parents' eyes. Sure, lost my sight.